truck is on autopilot. And they say they don't make autopilot for trucks. Now I have proof.